back piece because it's taller. It's that whole piece that goes up this way. It's actually doing this all the way down, right? So when you sew, you're going to sew, put one hole here, come through with your thread, and another hole down here. Back around and do it twice. What you want to do is you want your knot on the outside. So you're going to have your string, your knot with your tail. Okay? Pull in, come through, in, come through. Tie your knot. So you're going to have a knot here and a knot here. There's your two bottom. Little tails on the head. You want that on the
on the outside.
So imagine that bottom line is right there. You want to come in and then poke it.
Okay.
I have my two points touching, so that's what it's going to be.
This one's going to
be more like a tray.
So this one's not touching. So what?
Because I trimmed them. That's the step after that. Okay. You don't want the dog ears sitting there because it kind of flopping around. So I like to round the edges off.
So you don't two ply.
Okay. One string.
Okay.
It's a little thick.
On the outside.
And you're only going twice.
Not on the outside. Bring it around.
On the top.
Come through to the bottom. Go back up to that same knot hole. Try to find that same hole. The less holes you have in here, the more you can
top first.
We don't want to start with the back because that end is because it's so hard. It's harder to work with, so try to use as much as you can. You know, the knuckle right here. But that's
okay.
can space it as much as you want. Some people want to go close. So you go in. Where do you want to go? That loop isn't there to go over and under yet, right? So that means you got to go through again. So if you're questioning yourself and what you're doing next, really remember you got to get that loop in there.
Oh, so you go through it two times.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do it twice. Get that loop over that stick. Once that loop is over the stick, you go through. You don't have to pull it really tight once you get it through. Then pull it really tight so you just fasten it out. I can take, put my needle down while I do this.
I said I need to.